This is the story of a man who sold his house at Shanghai China in 2014 to go all in on Bitcoin, and today has the world's biggest crypto fortune. He recently joined the ranks of the world's top billionaires, and according to Bloomberg Billionaire Index, his net worth is estimated at $96 billion as at January 23rd, 2022, making him the richest person in Canada and the world's 14th richest person. With the mainstream adoption of cryptocurrency, this man is speculated to be top 5 richest people in the world in just a few years to come. His name is Changpeng Zhao, also known as CZ Binance. Now let's look at how CZ Binance started and get to this point where he is at. He was born on September 10, 1977 in Jingzhou, China. His parents were teachers. His father got admitted for a master's program in the University of British America in Canada. In the late 1980s, they moved to Canada when he was just 12 years old, settling in Vancouver, British Columbia. His father completed his master's and a PhD and went on to become a professor. And according to CZ, he said his father was always a bookworm and an academic, not very good at business, but lived a very simple life. At age 14, CZ helped support his family by working a number of service jobs, including one at McDonald's, since the family wasn't that buoyant. And his university education was at McGill's University in Montreal, Quebec, where he studied computer science. And for university, he started working. He had a number of different jobs while still in college. And after graduating from university, he received an internship in Tokyo, Japan, working for a subcontractor of the Tokyo Stock Exchange for matching trade orders. He then worked full-time for 4 years at Bloomberg Trade Books, where he was a developer for futures trading software. At 27, he was promoted 3 times in just 2 years and later started managing teams in New Jersey, London, and Tokyo. He gained a lot of experience from traveling between Canada, China, US, and Japan. He worked in Tokyo for 4 years and in New York for 4 years. One of his major challenges was transferring money from one country to another. And in 2005, he returned to Shanghai to begin a startup with 5 others. They founded Fusion System, known for some of the fastest high-frequency trading system for brokers. He worked for many years until 2013, when he was told about Bitcoin and its potential by Bobby Lee, who was the CEO of Bitcoin as of that time, and Ron Kai. Lee told him to put 10% of his net worth into Bitcoin, but CZ decided to put all his net worth into it after seeing its potential. He sold his house at Shanghai, China for $1 million and put all into Bitcoin. He got interested so much about Bitcoin and decided to explore different crypto projects. 2013, he decided to leave the company Fusion System and then jumped into Bitcoin industry. Beginning in 2013, he worked for blockchain.info as head of development of the cryptocurrency wallet team. Also, he served as the chief technology officer at OKCoin. He noticed some gaps by Poloniex and Bittrex, which were more like the top cryptocurrency exchange then. As at then, there were a lot of exchanges without any unique differences, simply copying each other. July 2017, CZ decided to start Binance with Yahoo as its co-founder, who worked with him at OKCoin. After raising $15 million in an initial coin offering, Binance was founded in China, but after the Chinese government banned cryptocurrency trading in September of 2017, it moved its headquarters to Japan. Currently, Binance is headquartered in Georgetown, Cayman Island, and has 40 offices located across 38 countries. There are plans to relocate the headquarters to the United Arab Emirates because of the level of cryptocurrency adoption over there. Binance boasts of more than 1,000 employees that can easily handle 1.4 million transactions each second. In less than 8 months, CZ grew Binance into the world's largest cryptocurrency exchange by trade volume as at April of 2018. He also launched the blockchain network Binance Smart Chain that has made significant contribution to the development of the decentralized finance industry. And in February of 2018, Forbes magazine placed him third in the list of the richest people in cryptocurrency at an estimated $1.1 to $2 billion. In August of 2018, Binance, along with three other exchanges, raised $12 million for a stablecoin project. The idea of stablecoin is to provide a cryptocurrency without the notorious volatility of Bitcoin and other popular digital assets. By the way, this became a success. On the 7th of May 2019, CZ and Binance got hit by hackers. Over $40 million worth of Bitcoin, which is about 7,000 Bitcoin, got stolen. In order to cut extra loss, Binance halted further withdrawals and deposits but allowed trading to continue. The site pledged to reimburse customers through its secure asset fund for users, which I think is a really smart move. They began the reimbursement on the 19th of May 2019. Let us look at the lifestyle of CZ Binance. CZ loves to wear Binance hoodies and t-shirts. This might be because he loves the company so much and he is always in black, so we're guessing that that might be his favorite color. CZ does not own a single house or car. This is shocking. And he doesn't own this despite promising a Lamborghini giveaway. This says a lot about his personality. On several occasions, he has said that he's going to give 90 to 99% of his wealth away, just like other entrepreneurs and founder. And in a reply to becoming one of the richest billionaires, CZ wrote on Twitter, "Don't worry about ranking. Focus on how many people you can help." He later wrote, "Unpopular opinion. Instead of wealth ranking, there should be a ranking for charity and philanthropy effort." In conclusion, the story of CZ Binance should be a motivation to everyone out there, especially those of us in the lower and the middle class of the society. Never give up. Make use of all the opportunities that come your way. You can also see that CZ Binance didn't take shortcuts. He went through the process, gained the knowledge and experience, and he was diligent and committed, then built a magnificent exchange that every other exchange and everyone looks up to. And this brings us to the end of this video. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like. It's really important you do so for two reasons. This is the only way YouTube knows that the video is valuable and shows it to a lot more person and helps to grow the channel and also help me and encourage me to make more videos like this. Also, subscribe, hit the bell icon and share the video. I have an amazing giveaway at 100,000 subscribers. Help us get there really, really fast, and I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye.